Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I like to show you how to clear Facebook search history on Android phone. Before I start, I like to request you, please subscribe my channel by click on subscribe button. Let's have a look. First, tap on Facebook app and open it. Login with your Facebook ID and password. By tap on search button from the top, you can get your all recent searches. If you like to delete some particular searches from this list, tap on edit button. Tap on the down arrow button beside the searches and tap on delete button. Or if you like to delete or clear searches from here, tap on clear searches. That's it. All searches cleared. Go back and tap on search button again. Here, no searches. In this way, you can clear Facebook recent search history on Android phone. Hope this video helped you. Please subscribe my channel by tap on red subscribe button. Also, tap on bell button to receive notifications about all new videos. Thank you. Thank you for watching.